Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
New Corona specialist talk about real affairs. Several hours at a glance. Rapid increase in severity. The governor of Tokyo Metropolitan Yoriko Koike held an emergency meeting on the evening of the 25th. Accompanied by the Tokyo Magaraya, director of the International Center for Infectious Disease of the National Center for Global Health and Medicine, who talked clearly about the fear of the new coronavirus. Mr. Magari said 80% of the infected people are really light. I can walk, move and probably go to work. The remaining 20% definitely need to be hospitalized. 5% of the people cannot help without entering the intensive care unit. Magari continued that the real affair was speed. Some infected people are really within the one day or within a few hours. I was talking so far, but I was getting more and more lacking oxygen. It takes a few hours to be able to help, and you have to be in on time and have to put on a cardiopulmonary bypass. When the new coronavirus began to attract attention, sometime thought it was about the same as the influenza of the same RNA virus, but it seemed completely different. Mr. Omagari emphasized the rapid progressions of the disease. Such a thing happens especially in people who have a chronic disease. I cannot get it on the virus. I feel very strong.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.